Welcome.
Och nu, Raun och Rif!
Bring the mask down.
Lekt a swaying air. We hogas tho, thou has well, fear us not wary. Was an athol was dagu, no es a fearham sum ye.
Nas hus kira sot lichi, a su kothobi.
Best brace my hood here. Best not to draw attention.
Thank you.
seat of King Alfred's power, where hawk shit stains my boots. I will find the man in white in their guard's house.
Remember Mildritha from the bakery?
The trollop who kneads dough with her bodice free and loose. My husband can't keep his eyes off her.
Ah, you'll be happy to hear Reeves.
Winchester warns a good bishop and a strong, virile man. May he find his peace with God.
And your Egbert.
Go, Sunan.
It's Elvia here.
This must be the house of their timid guard. They built him a rich dwelling. Dane treads the cobbles of God's house. In search of Christ's redemption, I hope.
Your Christ can wait his turn. It is you I've come to see.
Is that so?
When pride cometh, then cometh shame. But with the lowly cometh wisdom. You know these words, and you know why I speak them.
I do. But I am not yet satisfied that you are the one for the task ahead. As Jesus said unto Thomas, I am the way, the truth, and the life. Speak the deeds of Christ in order. Only then will you cometh unto my Lord.
Why deny the pleadings of an unwashed pagan who aches to know God? Take me as I am, and I will do your Lord's bidding.
How great is the burden of learning for one so unworthy. But I see that no amount of instruction in the Lord's words will save your soul. Come.
Who am I to meet, priest? I cannot stand waiting in silence.
Shh. Even a fool, when he keeps silent, is considered wise.
Yet men become wise by speaking with other men. They grow foolish when keeping to silence.
Hush! Your prattling offends God's ears.
We're here!
May Christ, whose terror scares away the foul throngs, make with me a strong covenant. Was God's lesson instructive?
Do all the priests in Winchester have this same skill for drama?
You risk your life, Alfred King.
I have invited you here to speak on equal terms. Do the Dane laws of hospitality not apply in Wessex?
You gifted my Jarl to that whelp from the Order of Ancients, the warrior Fulke.
Fulke is a member of the Order as well. The wolves biting at my skirts grow craftier by the day.
How much do you know of this Order?
Only this, and little more. This letter, signed by one who calls himself a poor fellow soldier of Christ, warns of a plot against my life.
The gallows, the quill, the Sikhs. Three men eager to kill you.
Two now. The Bishop Aelfirth is dead. He was the Sikh's, so far as I can tell.
And a humble servant of your guard. That must sting.
Still, his death has strengthened Christian fellowship in Winchester. I pray the deaths of his colleagues will do the same.
You have faced warriors like me many times before, and many times you have lost or been cheated. Why trust me now?
I have men in London and Jorvik. Men who send me reports on the rise and fall of the tides of war. Not long ago, men and women of some influence were murdered in those places. in oddly specific circumstances. When I received this letter from our poor fellow soldier, it did not take long to work out why. I don't know your motive, nor what you hope to gain. All I ask is that you finish the work you have begun before these fallen souls infest England further.
I should let the Order kill you. If I made it easy for them, they might even return Sigurd to me.
I would return him to you myself, if I knew where they were holding him. But Fulke's treachery has blindsided me as well.
Then promise me a reward I can sing about. A healthy king's weight in silver.
Very well. As much as you can carry. This morning, my reeve, Goodwin, was not at his post.
A man you trust.
Goodwin was following the clues given in this letter when he disappeared.
Where was he last seen?
At his house, by the West Gate. You may find something there. Eivor, compose yourself while you are my guest. My city is not a battlefield.
Not yet, great king, but the day will come. I need to find this reeve, Goodwin. I see you, little mice.
The Quill has eyes everywhere.
The Lord takes the best of us to sit beside him.
Bishop Aelfirth? He is not with God.
Are you spying on me?
Scarpa! She's on to us!
This area is off limits. Come here. I want to talk to you.
You'll get nothing from me. I'm as loyal as the king's hounds.
Ut lagan en feilatet hine on rade. Ote hath nas adrinkat hine on sewe. Ote, better a bit, that he befoth hine on fio domahe. Wunderlich, ye thought. Chapman wizen that the ye rife and matholath, him thinch he may ellis bukan. When is that hey well, me?
It shall sprechen.
And they open it. Oh no, what? Hey, have tune raven to ye fair nu. Of lato they make to das the isne mikte id get a great and to timan. Nene is tune ye raven ye letvan aswatek?
I yield us the front.
Lufne were thone flagan de Lisnian. Afirm swaswa colt. That were him lustes endung. Yif had ye faileth an irgete. He will hear a reason for a duel.
Himself, ffermydd Ionad. Mae gweida dwi'n mynd halda ein ord fydd mi. Feir o'r ddwm a oeddig ffyrwyr i'r ddesfus. Dwi ddim yn bydd eir y senoddoc. Dwi'n biargad i'r eithyd fyd yn eigi segom y ffi. Fad sem ein geirist ac dda dda tanfeid. Mwnnw'n dag o brag ddad fyny bod. Ei hanad fydad fydd mwnnw'n freista sympedst. Egys ag ddawn o madbydd a sy'n ar stwnar. Meg yn breida ar ad ag ddarn seidr. En ei gwmad haf a ddolfydd gybdan mod i'r adda.
Se'r ddysig i ei socht a gehinedd fflatdon e yn fe mas den ier. Ond wer is hwnnw? Mil desre is ia namrod. Den den hei ffrigad ffordd awa.
Wad e'n
ddeir a ieith o'r fern yn eisiau.
Ac dda dda dda'n feit.
Ys dwas mid adre.
Ys yn dda greit yn ddeir.
Mm. You have not left the church in days. The stench offends even God knows.
I have been looking at this scripture for hours. God is giving me a sign. If only I could see it. See his light.
A sign? God in heaven, give him a sign. Set him on his true path, far away from me.
Yes. Illuminate me, O Lord. Illuminate me.
Neque sape malale complexiones.
What troubles you?
God will speak to me. I know it. He will show me my true path. Your meaning...
God's light will show him his path. Maybe I can illuminate the lectern somehow to cease his prattling.
You are the light of the world. So do these rays mean something? Send me a sign, O Lord. Illuminate my true heart. For you are the shepherd, and I am the lamb who follows your lamb. Your meaning is unclear, God of gods. Please, there must be some other purpose for my life. You are the light of the world. So do these rays mean something? Send me a sign, O Lord. Illuminate my true path. For you are the shepherd, and I am the lamb who follows your lamb. You are the light of the world. So do these rays mean something? Your meaning is unclear, God of gods. Please, there must be some other purpose for my life. You are the light of the world. So do these rays mean something? Your meaning is unclear, God of gods. Please, there must be some other purpose for my life. Send me a sign, O Lord. Illuminate my true path. For you are the shepherd, and I am the lamb who follows your lamb. Your meaning is unclear, God of God. Your light falters. Please, do not forsake me. Is the tenebrous pall of darkness my feet? I must throw off the shackles of brotherhood. I will dedicate my life to glorifying God through another. My account must be one of utmost grace, exhaustive, immortalizing the great acts of the prodigal Alfred. Oh, thank you, Lord. I will write a blessed manuscript praising Alfred and his great works.
So, I've set him on a path to glorify Alfred, that pompous Saxon. I hope his writing reeks as much as he does.
Ichne me bidan his ye nitanan andlitan seon. Ye marzo de beoth weyon tune if we spade haben. Bahat may that do swigost. Wes de heya?